welcome back to my channel. So 2 days ago I finally got my degree, yay! And yeah, so in this vlog I'm going to show you guys what went down during my graduation. Not that it's anything exciting. I've compiled all the videos and the footages that my family took, so shout out to my sisters for filming, thank you so much. So enjoy!
Rhoda. Looks nice. I can't like walk fast enough to keep up. Oh my god, this is different. Shelly! How do you feel about Shelly graduating?
I'm very happy and I'm so proud of it.
No. Happy tear.
See, I'm crying.
We're so proud of you.
We should stay there.
You said you wanted to be here.
No, in the middle?
I'm bugger.
No, I don't. Malapit dito, at least makukuha mo siya from the side. Ayun, yung likod lang niya makukuha. Yeah,
Hayden Alistair Norman, Caleb Tatenda Darawa, Jack Oakley Dina,
stay there.
about your daughter graduating?
Great. Number one, when do these two go in?
I'm not like until like 5 years from now.
Yeah.
Or something. Right, mom?
I'm so happy. Very happy.
We can see all over your face.
And my hat, my hood. We're now heading to Winnebago just to have lunch, family lunch. And yeah, because we're pretty hungry. Do I feel about graduating? I'm not that excited, but my mom is very, very excited. Kind of get what my employers said, that graduation is sort of just like a formality where like they give you a piece of paper saying like, you know, you've got your degree, but that's not really what you went to uni for. Like what you take out of uni are like the knowledge and everything that you've learned. But nevertheless, it's still an exciting event for some people, just like my mom, because she's proud. You're proud, eh?
Of course, yoo-hoo!
Anyways,
I'll get over it.
Yeah. I'll see you guys there.
Lunchtime.
Okay. There's Dad. It's Leo.
Yeah. That looks better than the one that's probably before, I think.
Really? There's Ada and Laurelie and Mom. And also, Laurelie gave me this card. It says, let me just open it. Like this. Marty pens. You did it. Anyway, so we're gonna have lunch now, and I'll see you guys back at uni. Hey guys, so we are just at uni. We came back just to see, like probably take photos. It's so beautiful because of the autumn colors, like the trees are starting to turn brown. You can feel the autumn vibes and stuff. Look at this, can you see this? It's so beautiful. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and if you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new here, and I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Ooh, oh, oh. Let's go. Ooh, girl,